All right, this is some badass shit. This is my little DJ setup. I'm gonna hear this motherfucker. This fucker pumps. Don't mind, I got a little cell phone I'm using, so you might not hear the bass, but I think you will.
Fuck that.
They're not on. They're not on.
12 bottles in the case, nigga, fuck that. 2 pills in the halfway, nigga, fuck that. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Man, that's when my nigga treating off this shit again. Pick them up and send them in cold water. Then I order someone to bring them like a didn't hold it. Take the pain away from feeling that you built it. Then you know when you're part of Section 80. You really know I can't relate. Cause you are a loner, loner. Marijuana end up is make you stronger, stronger. I'm in the house. Party tripping up a generation. Sipping cough syrup like it's water. Never no pickings in the kitchen, man. That one of our lives is caught up in the daily superstition. That the world is about to end. Gives a fuck, we never do missing. This is the world of the way. A gravity is a house. PlayStation is a drink. Technology pop us out. Looking around that time, I see a big crowd that's crying. Me and the crowd are big, but it's just relevant.
But turn it off. I hope you guys like that. I built that from scratch. The speakers are homemade out of wood. As a matter of fact, they're not even finished. I'll show you. Hold on. Look. I still gotta finish them. And there's nothing here except a piece of wood. Alright, look. I'm trying to get a good view of it, but I can't. That tweeter right there screams with the dual. I'm putting a 10 here. I'm putting a 10 here, which is going to be a 10 inch voice. Same with on that side. I got two bass ports. I got one right. Damn, you can't see it. Fuck. I got a bass port back there. You can see that bad boy. And there's two in the front. Same for that one. I took these screens off of a old set of speakers that I had, and I figured out a way to get 10 inch woofers in there with the boxes, and it actually came out pretty nice, man. The wood was all put together. I used real fine threaded screws to hold the wood together with some caulking, rubber caulking, so it don't get no reflex with the wood and the rattles. I put handles on there so you can carry it, easy carrying access. But yeah, they rumble. Give me your likes and subscribe and tell me what you think, guys. Peace.